again, Cassandra Brooks here, your AMIClubber.com spokesmodel. I was just checking out our channel and reading the comments, and I came across a lot of comments that were on the topic of bras. So this video is going to be all about the bras, do's, and don'ts. Let's first talk about the don'ts. Generally, a big no-no is going to be having your bra show. This really pertains to the straps, whether that be the shoulder straps or the back strap. No one really ever wants to see that. It's not considered trendy or fashionable to have your strap showing, so definitely do not do that. You also don't want your bra to be too tight. When it's too tight, this is going to be the same effect as too tight jeans. Too tight jeans, they are like just digging into you and they create that muffin top. That's going to happen to your bra as well. If it's too tight, whether it be around you, that's gonna create like a crease right here and it's just gonna create a roll. We don't like rolls, you know, unless it's with our dinner. And then also if the cup is too tight, it's gonna create what we call double boob. And that is going to make it look like you have two boobs. You have the cup and then you have part of your breast is spilling out of the cup. And that's not smooth. It's not cute to look at. So make sure that your bra fits. You don't want to wear those beautiful textured bras under thin fabrics because they are just going to show right through. You want to really save your textured lacy bras for thicker garments such as sweaters, something that you're not going to see through. Because like I said, you want the bra to appear to be invisible, and if you can see the whole outline of your bra, that's not really working. Let's move on to the do's. The number one do I want to talk to you about is that you really need to own several different kinds of bras. If you're planning on wearing different outfits, then you're going to need different bras because every outfit calls for a different bra. Well, not every single outfit, but you will need several bras, trust me. Basically, if you're only going to buy four bras ever, these are the four bras that you should buy, and I'll tell you why. You're going to need a normal bra that is skin tone. You want to get something that's as close to your skin tone as possible because this is going to make sure that it is invisible underneath your clothing. A lot of people think that they need a white bra and a black bra, and that's kind of like a myth. You will also need a skin tone strapless bra. This is going to be for when you're wearing tube tops or anything that's strapless, even razorback. Say you're wearing a tank top, and if the straps aren't thick enough for a normal bra, then you definitely should wear a strapless. But if they're thick enough, go ahead and wear your normal bra. However, the razorbacks in the back, maybe in the front it hides your bra straps, but in the back it doesn't. A simple solution to that is just take your hair tie and tie a little bow in the back, tie your straps together in between your shoulder blades. This will take your straps in and it will hide them underneath the razorback and it'll still give you the support and you don't have to go out and buy another bra. The third type of bra you're going to need is a sports bra. Now, I guess you can disregard this if you're not very athletic or you just never like wearing a sports bra, but they're pretty good, especially if you're going running, you're going to the gym, anything like that. You want support. You really, you know, don't want to poke out an eye or something. And overall, a sports bra is going to be a lot more comfortable than, say, an underwire push-up bra, especially when you're at the gym. You don't need all that jazz anyways. A comfortable sports bra will do the job. Last but definitely not least, you are going to need what I refer to as magic. It's the sticky bra. The sticky bra is what a lot of us girls here wear, especially when we're modeling, because as you may know, a lot of our dresses here are just super sexy. A lot of them are backless or they have back reveals, so we really can't wear a strapless bra with several of those items because it would show. We carry several different bra options for you girls on the website that will be great underneath your clubbing dresses and different attire. So I'll put the links below so you can check those out. And also, if you have any questions on bras, do's, and don'ts, please leave comments below, and I do read the comments, so I will try to answer those if I can. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you girls around. Hide those bra straps.